Wow. This happened. But certainly not by myself. There was the core, and in it, McD was my friend, who you knew.
Dear John.
John, wasn't he a fantastic performer?
Amazing. Amazing guy. So talented, sweet, handsome.
Handsome?
Oh, gosh.
He could eat me under the table. Oh, man. And I can eat, believe it or not.
Right?
Oh, how I miss him. John Sawyer, he's not here on this physical planet
right
anymore, but he continues to show himself to me, McD. And you know how he does it?
How?
Through rainbow. The most vibrant rainbows.
Amazing.
Which I think is kind of funny.
Amazing.
Given my history.
Yes.
Let's see. My favorite movie, Wizard of Oz, Wicked. Somewhere Over the Rainbow, my favorite song. And yet there's John. Every time I sing, I can still hear him whispering in my voice, in my ear.
I love it.
Anyway, John. Dreamed of this sorrow. I never thought I'd have reason to lament. I hoped I'd never know heartbreak. How I wish I could change the way things went. I wanted nothing but goodness. I wanted reason to prevail, not despair, emptiness. I wanted days of plenty, but I refuse to feel tragic. I am aching for more than pain and grief. There has got to be meaning, most of all when a life has been so brief. I have got to learn something. How can I give him any less? I want life to go on. I want days of plenty. You have to believe there is reason. You. I won't let this defeat you. You must fight to keep him there within you. So believe that he mattered, and believe that he always will. He will always be with you. Be part of the days you've yet to fill. He will live of plenty.